Fatah Barghouti, wife of Marwan Barghouti, visited him in his cell at Hadarim prison Tuesday to hear what the popular Fatah leader had to say about the fall of the Gaza Strip to Hamas. When she came out, she said Barghouti is behind Abbas. Barghouti instructed his men in prison not to confront Hamas men. Marwan demands the replacement of the leadership that failed in the Gaza Strip. There is no doubt that only Barghouti can stabilize the situation. The prisoners' families say the tensions have not reached the prisons.
كل العائلات هدول مشكل حماس فتح
في حماس فتح وشعبية
في غزة هم يقتلوا بعض
يقتلوا بعض لا احنا هنا في جنب بعض
قاعدين
في غرفة واحدة ابني مع اثنين من حماس في نفس الغرفة واخوه واخوان ما فيش في بينهم شيء.
The Fatah families from the West Bank are furious at Hamas. And at the Fatah officials who fled to hotels in Ramallah. And this is the Hamas family's excuse. Barghouti will remain in prison, and the weak Abbas is faced with a new challenge as his people are still fighting among themselves without being held accountable.